Going on YouTube, this is Antonio, just showing you guys the results of using neem oil. Stuff right here, pretty good. Stinks like hell, but it's really good. So right here you got dinosaur kale, red romaine, Swiss chard, a little basil, not that bad. You got spinach. Pretty green, huh? No bug bites whatsoever. All because of this magic little oil thingy here. Well, alright guys. Talk to you later.